Object tests negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Potential hostiles approaching.
Got to light them all up!
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched bills. Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual guide for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Agent, but I need those bills intact and room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning, now entering a contaminated area. Warning, viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Leaving contaminated area.
Thank you.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert. Hostile approaching. Hostiles approaching.
Agent, locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
Ooh, that was tricky.
Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
I'm going to go.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing field.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware, too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing, either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there.
You are now entering a safe area.
Gotta see it to believe it. You're gonna like what you see. Don't worry, it happens.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists. Doing what
don't
they
be
can.
Shy. Agent, I'll be your point of contact in this area if you get in any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have osmosis, energy convergence.
They ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works, which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look and sound like you and me until their on switch gets flipped.
Thank you. best gear in the city. Check it out.
This ain't right. The billboards, they keep going out. Same as them office lights. And the heater keeps fading out.
Exiting the safe area.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
We go top. It's top going.
Keep your eyes open out there.
We owe you a lot.
There you are. Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results that...
Did you run them at room temperature? I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife, Bunny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
I need a doctor.
When your lung gets better.
Dad.
We'll be okay, I promise.
Dad, it's not going to get better.
No. If she'll get sick, you know, just because we haven't yet. She'll get better.
How do you know?
Yeah. You don't know that. You can't.
You don't have to lash out.
I don't feel good, you know. I just don't feel good.
Good job over on the Passway project.
Yes! I got my virus lab. Finally enough equipment and staff to do proper analysis. Thank you, Agent.
Thank you.
I'll see you when you get back.
Turns out my brother was in quarantine.
How you holding up?
Better you than me.
Thank you. damn about us.
Maybe we should head south.
It's cold.
I fucking hate winter. Maybe we should...
You don't want to waste your time.
Tell you, last man battalion is full of
blanket.
What are you looking for? Nobody's got a better selection.
New York, New York. You are listening to Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it, the tri-state area's
agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
Just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say?
Agent, we hear some innocent people. Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supply is taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supply is taking fire.
Thank you.
Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
Recover some endangered supplies in Season 3. Maybe later on you can put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Gratitude.
All units be advised. Civilians are under attack near the underpass on West 39th and 10th. Need someone to do a sweep.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Kill the bastard! God damn it!
Thanks for taking care of that.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on the outside.
Agent, we've got hostiles at a Sarah warehouse on 40th, requesting division support.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
No way, shut up, rats.
Hostile forces approaching.
We got tangos inbound.
You got him.
Bones of the
cover,
city.
Cover.
Shoot him in the face.
Great work. You got my guys out of a tough spot.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wildchild. I need you to intervene.
Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
this out.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast for Paranoid Insomniacs. I'll tell you what, you are. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but some of you know what I'm talking about. The Dark Zone. The Dark Zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire. Where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, "Here be dragons." Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out.
What are you waiting for?
Here's what we do know about the Dark Zone. We know they locked up a bunch of sick people in there. We know the folks trying to keep the peace, trying to treat the sick, trying to maintain at least some vestige of order, were forced to run for their lives because order could not be maintained. Would not hold. We know they left those who couldn't leave, left them to fend for themselves. Who remained? Who swarmed in to take advantage? Who, if anyone, controlled this unmapped terra incognita, the deepest, darkest island within our city? All of this is shrouded from our vision. For now, we see through a glass darkly. Zone, you let me know. As for the rest of you, welcome to the jungle.